自分舐めてる。
見つけたぞ。
ちょっと金出せよ。
始末次にあげてるよ。Later, guys. Shit.
Here we go. You're round.
Okay.
I got this.
Get up.
You're gonna be in a world of.
It's showtime. Ready?
You're in it.
Good luck. Next time.
されてるのか。
二度と笑えなくしゃべるのか。
Cool.
I'm not that.
Love like a life.
Damn.
Right.
I got this.
Try this on your side. I love you guys.
ほら来いよ。
Yeah.
Let's go.
You're gonna be in a world.
You're the star.Let's go. Let's go.
I got this.
The enemy is defeated.
You're gonna be in a
world. You're in it now.
What a fight.
Come on now.
You're gonna get right.
Get serious.
Try this on the side. I love you guys.
Let's go. You want to go?
You want to fight?
Alive.
もうちょい楽しめる思ったけどな。
I'm up! I got this! Ready?
You're late, Ichi.
You killed the chairman?
You were late every damn time. Any job I sent you on, the smallest errand.
Why, though? Why would you kill the chairman?
This will be the end of the Ijin Three.He was a tired old man who served as the Gray Zone's pillar. And that pillar supported Ijincho. Without him, it'll crumble unless we intervene. The young master agrees.
Why are you two like this? Why are you so paranoid? You've already won pretty much everything, and you still had to kill the chairman in cold blood?Why would Ryo Aoki need to do this when he's already on top of the world?
What if I told you it was your fault?
What?
Hey, Ichiban. Ichiban!
Forget it.You know how important it is to the young master that he wins this district, but you got in his way. A felon like you suddenly decides to make a run for the seat. He doesn't like being defied. Especially not by the likes of you.
Sounds to me like you're scared I could win.
Are you kidding? Not in a million years.
Why else would you need to kill Chairman Hoshino?
You know him. He doesn't even like to be inconvenienced. So how do you think he feels about this?
Well, then why didn't you just kill me?
Oh, I would have preferred that. But your campaign has drawn so much attention. I guess you could call it a timing issue if you need a reason.
So you killed the chairman in my place?
Yes. The Ijin Three was the machine keeping you on life support.If pulling the trigger on you would make too big of a splash, we figured pulling the plug out of the wall would be the next best thing.
Every time I think the young master couldn't sink any lower, he proves me wrong. What the fuck is his problem? What made him turn out to be such a bastard? I'm sure the both of us mean nothing to him. So why would he have to go so far just to crush garbage like me under his foot? What satisfaction do you two get from watching me break? Tell me what any of this is for! Is Arakawa-san's death your fault too, you fucking coward?
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Doesn't really matter now, does it?
Sour Zero!
Something to worry about. Beat him last time, didn't you?
Yeah, but it was probably just luck. Either that or he wasn't really trying. And you don't know Captain Sawashiro like I do. Holding a weapon really amps him up.
So this is gonna be a tough fight any way you slice it.
For sure. I mean, he's a captain under Arakawa the Assassin. So everyone be careful.
Got it.
Here we go.
Get serious.
Let's go!
Yeah?
Try this on the side. I love you guys!
Yeah!
You wanna go?
You wanna fight?
Come on now!
Huh?
Let's give him hell!
Now we're talking.
You're in it now.
Oh, yeah?
Watch this.
Let all
I'm
you
not
guys
backing down.
Take your best shot. All right, let's do it. Let's go.
Let's go, Jack.
That all you got?
Hope you're ready.
You're in it now.
Get alive.
Fist out. I'm with you. I'm ready.
No begging for mercy now.
Let's see.
I got this.
Have fun with this. Watch this.
This sucks.
Huh?
Who do I call?
Yeah.
Don't get cocky.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
That all you got?
Let's do it.
I'm feeling good. You're in it now.
Yeah.
Here you go.
I'm not that bad.
Thank you.
That all you got?
You're weak.
Try and stop me. Try this on your side. I'll be your relief. This guy helps.
Hey, appreciate it.
Now we're talking.
Have fun
with this.
Don't get
caught. Gotta hold it together.
Come on.
Let's do it.
Pain in the ass.
You're gonna get stomped.
Huh? Yeah.
Get alive.
ready. Get this out. I'm with you. I'm ready now.
Hey.
Yeah.
Huh?
Take your best shot.
Watch this. Have fun with this.
This sucks. This'll be good. Come on. Gotta do something about this.
You're in it now.
Let's do it.
All clear.
Is that all you got?
Let's see.
Don't.
Right.
Get alive.
Let's go.
Don't get caught.
This ought to help. You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Get alive. Come on. Here you go.
Huh? Thanks, Joe.
Take your back out. Gotta hold it
I'm
together.
I'm not backing down.
Get alive. One more time.
You're in.
Let's see.
Pain in the ass.
Let's do it.
It's showtime. Ready?
Here we go.
Oh, yeah?
Try this on your side. I'll be your release. I'm ready now.
Appreciate it.
You're gonna get stomped.
This sucks.
Don't get cocky. Get serious.
Come on. Is that all you got?
You're good.
Yeah.
Huh? Get alive.
Let's try
you wanna
this.
Fight? Gotta do something about this.
I got
I'm
this.
I'm not backing down.
Appreciate it. Hold it together. Who knows? Time to call a friend! I summon you!
What kind of move was that?
a way more powerful one than I thought. It's based on a Western martial art.
Since when do you know martial arts, dude?
Since always. The reason I fought with an umbrella was because I got the idea from an old martial arts book.
And is the captain using the same fighting style right now?
Yeah. Actually, watching him is really teaching me a lot that I didn't understand in the book.
Damn. How many different martial arts does the captain know?
I think we're about to find out. Makes me feel like a wimp.
Right.
Weak.
Fight.
Here you go.
Thanks, Joe.
Cool. Get serious.
You wanna go?
Check this out. Safety first.
Much better.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Yeah.
I got this.
Get alive.
You're gonna be in a world.
Kick your ass. Weak.
Here we go.
Take your best shot.
Let's go.
Use this.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Weak.
Try this on his side. You're gonna get stomped.
Get alive. Check this out. Safety first. Let's rock.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Okay.
Huh? Take your best
shot. What's this?
Right.
Get alive. You wanna
no
fight?
Place now.
You're in it now.
I'm not backing down.
Let's go. Get serious. Here you go.
I
got this.
Something odd about this.
Yeah, not like there was anything normal about this to begin with.
Man, this guy is savage as hell.
Yeah, he's pulling out all the stops. You've got to stay on your toes, everyone.
I'm up!
Not backing down.
You want to fight?
Thank you.
live.
Cool.
Come on.
Here we go.
You're in it now.
Try this on your side. Let the outfit go away.
Yeah. Appreciate it.
You're gonna get stomped.
Watch this.
Get a shot.
That reach.
Get serious.
Cocky.
Let's go.
Let's see.
I got this.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I'm not going to.
Come on.
Come on.
You're in it now.
Right. Fist up.
Don't
get you all better. I'm ready now.
Okay.
I got this.
You're gonna get stomped.
Have fun with this.
You're in it now.
Oh, yeah?
I'm up.
I got this.
Get serious.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
You're weak.
Huh? Appreciate it.
Cool.
Take your best shot.
Come on.
You're gonna get stomped.
Come on.
Here we go.
Get serious.
Don't get cocky.
You're weak.
Get alive.
Come on.
Try this on your side. Let the outfit go away.
Don't get cocky.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh? Let's see.
Take your best shot.
Watch this.
I'm not backing down.
Let's go. Get serious.
You're gonna get stomped.
Going in!
No mercy!
You're in it now!
Don't get cocky!
Come on!
Right.
Let's go!
You wanna fight?
I'm with you! This ought to
help you.
Okay.
You're gonna be in a world of hurt.
Take your best shot.
Have fun with this.
Watch this.
Get here.
You're gonna get...
much better.
I got this.
Take your best shot.
Here.
Appreciate it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Going in.
Take your best shot.
Try this on for size. Feel better.
You're in it now.
Appreciate it.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh, yeah?
Have fun with this. Watch this.
You're gonna get
I got this.
Here. Hey!
Let's go!
You're weak.
Right.
Get alive.
Try this on the side. Gonna feel this one.
Let's do it.
You're gonna get stomped.
Wanna fight?
Okay, come on.
Watch this.
Let's go. Going in.
Here we go.
For mercy now.
Get alive.
Kick your ass.
Try and stop me.
I got this.
Yeah.
Try this on your side. I'll be here, Billy.
Don't get caught.
Appreciate it.
Ass kicking time.
Come on.
For mercy now.
Let's go.
You're gonna get stomped.
Watch this.
Right. Here we go. try this on his side. I'll be your relief.
Come on.
Pick on
that. Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Cool.
That'll be good. Come on. Let's go.
I'm not backing down.
Let's go.
Okay, you want to go?
You're in it now.
Have fun with
You're
this.
You're gonna get stomped.
Take your best shot.
You want to fight?
Right. I'm ready
hey,
now.
Hey.
I'm not backing yeah. down.
Take your shot. Come on.
I'm up.
You're gonna get stomped.
Here you go.
Thanks.
Get serious.
Yeah.
Don't get cocky.
Watch this.
I got this.
Here we go.
Good luck next time.
Excellent.
I did it!
Captain, what the hell have you become?
The Sawashiro I knew would never just blindly follow orders. Not even the young masters. There's no excuse in the world that could justify killing Arakawa-san!
Yes, there is. To me, the young master's orders are law. My life's purpose is to protect him.
My life's purpose was to protect Arakawa-san!
I know that. I know that all too well.
Captain...
Just so you know, I didn't kill Arakawa-san.
I thought the young master ordered you to, because of me.
He did order me to.
What?
But that was the only time I ever disobeyed one of his orders. I couldn't kill Masumi Arakawa. I can't explain it, but even as low as I've fallen, that was the one order I couldn't follow. How could I?
Because you couldn't put aside your respect for Arakawa-san.
Well, you think a Yakuza can't take out his own patriarch? No. That wasn't it.
No?
The real reason was... And I've never told this to anyone. Not even the young master.
So why are you telling me?
Just listen. The first time I saw Masumi Arakawa... It was only a short while before I swore my oath to him. I was 15. Just a dumb kid with no direction, no future. Back when I was getting into fights on the streets of Kamurocho, I had no money. All I had waiting for me at home was my drunk father's fists. The only people I could trust were the other guys who also had nothing. My girl was... I can't even remember her name. Anyway, We shacked up and played house, even though we didn't really think it would last. By the time she told me she was pregnant with our child, it was too late for an abortion.
What are we gonna do? We can't raise a kid. There's no way in hell.
All we could do was pray she'd have a miscarriage. We just ignored her growing stomach, going about life pretending it wasn't there. No hospital visits or anything like that. But of course, you can't ignore an actual baby. She ended up giving birth in a department store bathroom. All on her own. I was working at the time, laying asphalt, as I recall.
What now?
Just pretend it didn't happen. Brush it under the rug. That's what you do with secrets. That's how we dealt with stuff our whole lives. Who was there to teach us any other way? No one. Which is why...
We're going to hell, aren't we? I know it.
Why are you saying that? Nothing happened, okay? It's chilly out. Let's go home.
No, I can't do this. I'm going back.
Are you serious? It's over. Just forget about it. Stop! We took care of it!
Let me go!
Fuck!
What?
Kimmy! Open, you piece of shit! Open!
That's the locker we... Does he know? Why else would he try to open it?
Did he hear the baby in there? He had to, right?
This is my child.
Well, this might work out. Yeah, that guy will look after it. I don't understand. This is a gift, right? It's for the best, really.
Hey, are you okay? God damn it!
So, Arakawa-san took your baby. That means... Shit! That baby was...
Masato Arakawa. The young master.
The young master... is your son?
The boss told you about that night, didn't he? New Year's Eve. His woman was being chased by the Hikawa family. They decided to hand off the baby using a locker. How could they have known that there would be another baby in the same row of lockers? What were the chances? So you see how it happened? Arakawa followed the sound of a baby's cries and pried open the locker. Five years later, the mother of my child was out of my life. But Masumi Arakawa, he was still in Kamurocho. With my son. Why is that? Huh? That kid. I did some research on the man. Arakawa started his own Yakuza family at a pretty young age, so he was gaining some notoriety already. I found out a lot. Like how the kid in the chair had never been able to walk. Because of severe hypothermia he'd suffered when he was born.
Enough, Masumi.
Why me? Why am I the only one who can't walk? Everyone else can. It's not fair.
I heard those words, and I swear they echoed in my head for months. Even if I'd never had a son, the Yakuza path was my fate. It always had been. I'd been living my life half-assed for so long.
Are you sure you want this? There's no turning back once you've sworn an oath.
I'm sure. But suddenly I saw another way. I could swear an oath to Masumi Arakawa.
Okay. Then drink.
Arakawa the Assassin was his nickname then. He didn't fuck around.
I get it now. I get why you swore loyalty to Arakawa. It wasn't because he was the legendary Arakawa the Assassin. That's what drew everyone else to Arakawa. But you swore your oath to be near the young master. Does he know any of this?
I told you. This is a secret I've never told anyone before. Honestly, I thought I would take it to my grave.
Then why did you tell me?
Because there's something I want to ask you.
Me? Okay, shoot.
Didn't you notice there's one crucial detail missing from that locker story?
Crucial detail?
Use your head. If Arakawa-san took my son out of the locker, then where is his real son?
Yeah, good point.
The boss said his woman's name was Akane. And before he met her, she'd been working at a soap land called Shangri-La.
Shangri-La? Seriously? That's where I was born.
Yes. So take this next part with a grain of salt. But here's my theory. On that night, New Year's Eve, Akane called Arakawa-san to tell him she was being hunted. She knew they'd find her at the maternity ward, so she left. But as soon as she did, she went into labor. She desperately needed to find a place to have her baby, where she wouldn't be found. So I think she may have gone to her old workplace, Shangri-La. And, as you just said, that's where you were born, correct?
But that... You're making it sound like I... It can't be.
After the boss took the young master out of the locker, I saw another baby.
You did?
Move! Long after all the fuss died down, she and I just stood there. We were shocked. Our doomed child had been saved. And now we had to just move on. I have to admit I felt relieved. But I couldn't see why a Yakuza had been so desperate to save a baby. Sure, maybe he'd heard it crying. But why the desperation? And he didn't even call for help. It was such a fucking mystery, it gave me a headache. But a few minutes later, I got my answer.
Boss, is it one of these?
Yes, hurry! Open up every single one that isn't locked.
Okay, I'm on it.
What are they doing?
I don't know.
I hope to hell it wasn't this one. He's not here. Oh, gotcha!
Boss, over here! I found him!
You sure it's him? Wait, no. If he's still here, that can only mean the handoff didn't go as planned.
Oh.
No way. There was another baby?
What should we do? Take him to the police?
No. I need to hold on to him for a while. In case Akane comes back for him.
You think she's gonna make it? She said her life was in danger.
It was at that moment I realized the other man had taken the wrong baby.
He took the wrong baby.
After putting you in the locker, Akane-san kept running. Right up until the Hikawa family caught her. I think that while she was on the run, she told someone she could trust about her baby in the locker, just in case. I didn't recognize the two people that came to pick up the other baby. But if one of them was Jiro Kasuga, your foster father, owner of that soap land, then you're Masumi Arakawa's son.
Shut up, man. There's no way.
But isn't there? A DNA test would be a simple way to find out. Without a test, you'll never know for sure. Or if you think I'm talking out of my ass, just walk away. Forget I told you.
Hell no. You think I'm going to just let you walk away after you killed the Seiryu clan's chairman?
Do what you will to me. I had no future then. I have no future now.
Why not?
Ryoaki told me to kill Arakawa, and I refused. He clearly already decided I was disposable when he gave me this hit. Take out a chairman. Aoki wasn't expecting me to come out of this alive. All I am to him now is a third-rate hitman. My success or failure hardly matters.
But then, I need you to answer me, Captain. If you didn't kill Arakawa-san, who did?
I don't know for sure, but maybe Lieutenant Nishioda. He's the young master's favorite peon now, since Arakawa-san is dead.
Arakawa-san's death is on Nishioda, then.
Sawashiro.
I still can't let you walk away.
As much as I'd like to kill you myself, you need to pay for your sins the legit way.
Pay for my sins the legit way? That's not the way I've led my life.
그금 잃을 많은 정보 맞아?
그렇군. 혹시 또 뭐 나오면 연락해.
What's up?
I found out who gave us the tip about Chairman Hoshino being in danger. It was Sawashiro himself.
What the hell? Why would he give himself away?
To venture a guess, I don't think Sawashiro actually wanted to kill the chairman.
What?
I believe he was hoping you would stop him, Kasuga-san. But he couldn't say that outright, because it would have been betraying Aoki. So instead, he leaked his plan to kill Chairman Hoshino, and left his fate in your hands.
But that means we failed. We didn't stop him.
Shit. You always make such impossible demands of me, Captain. God damn it!
It was at that moment I realized the other man had taken the wrong baby. Then your Masumi Arakawa's son.
Yeah. I dreamed that it's 40 years ago, on that cold New Year's Eve night. Akane is there, and she's about to give birth to her baby. She gives birth in Shangri-La. In the dream, It's Masato who ends up being born in that soap land.
Did Arakawa-san know I was his son all along? Damn it! Why'd he... Fucking damn it!
Hey, what's going on with you, man? Everyone's worried. I am too.
Don't be. I just gotta settle something.
What? With who?
Ryo Aoki. Who else?
But how? We don't even know where he is.
Get Kume to tell me. Where is the bastard? He'll know!
Okay, okay. My guess is he's probably giving a speech somewhere. Maybe he's at the Bleach Japan office?
Yeah. Most likely the Hakuryo building. So that's where I'm going.
But really? Well, we're going too then.
Kasuga-kun, we were just gonna call you.
They're all Omi Alliance men. Not that they'll admit it.
Are they just staring at us?
Yeah, and more of them keep showing up. I don't like this.
Yeah, I don't think they like us much either.
Great. Then we all want the same thing.
Hey, we're leaving! Let's just stay out of each other's way! Yo, if you want to just sit there, go for it! But I'm coming through! Nice. We're skipping right to the good part. Well, quit gawking and bring it on already! The battle is on!
Right.
Take your best shot!
Let's go!
You're weak.
You
don't get cocky!
I got this!
Get down! I love you all!
I'm out of
fighting now!
You're
it! Take
your finish up! I'm not backing down.
You're cut.
Straight down, squinty muska!
Check this out!
Get them out!
Equal! You're in it now!
You're
gonna
be in a
world! Let's go! Let's go, Sanka! Ready? Get serious!
Here we go!
Don't get cocky!
Try this on the side!
I love you guys!
You're sitting back!
Hey.
Okay.
Ha ha.